Sydney Cricket Ground. For this T20 match between Quetta and Lahore, I'm Mike Coward, and joining me in the commentary box is James Taylor. James, you've been speaking with the ground staff. In the middle now, the captains are there for the toss. Easy decision for the captain there to bat first. They know the conditions. The first ball.
Oh no, puts that one down. A wonderful six. Catch it. Smash that a lot. That's a disappointing score, and they know it. Got off to a good start there, but couldn't keep it going. That one came right. Smashing shot.
That's out, and their first T20 wicket. Oh. Four. That's a so-
gone very high in the air. Oh no, dropped.
Yeah! Well, getting in and just not. Umpire letting the bowler know that they've hit the max. That's a.
That's a wonderful six. Got that away nice.
Oh, cracking shot there.
Well, this changed to the bowling lineup, having a near instant effect. Great bowling and great captaincy.
Four runs there.
Oh, yeah! Reacted really well there. Good catch.
takes the field. This is just some light. Good effort. It's in the air. That's a solid shot. Now what? Have a defendable total here. Should be in for an exciting run chase. The ball is returned.
Four.
Super stuff, that one bounce. Oh.
That one came right. Gets.
That's a huge wicket. Roy is a big scout.
They were looking good out there. A real shame to see the wicket fall this soon.
Only one bounce was allowed in the over. Any.
Super.
Umpire calls that one as a bouncer. Going to.
Smashing. Crack.
Everyone's getting behind that appeal. McCallum would really
have. Absolutely superb knock. Great battle.
That. Got a lot on that one. The fielder cuts that off well. Four overthrows. That's. Four runs there. And this is in the air.
Oh, that's been put. Beautiful.
Launches that one, big power. Great.
That one came right.
Oh, crack.
Beautiful catch there and good wicket. Nice shot, that one.
Yes. It's in the air. It's an extra. The fielders are after this.
Key innings, putting a lot of runs on and really making it. The bowler won't like that.
8 for 6. This is high.
Well, this could have easily gone either way. A very entertaining finish overall.
Well, this has been a thriller. Both sides were evenly matched. The Hall, this match takes right down to the wire. I hope you enjoyed it too. From us here in the commentary box, it's goodbye for now.